Hello guys, welcome back to another Mr. Fly Sky NASCAR Heat 5 episode. Today we are back in the NASCAR Cup Series Championship mode season. We got Dover, then Daytona, and then we got the playoffs. And today we are racing at Dover. Sheesh. I love Daytona, so we're getting ready to do that here in real life too, you know. Ooh, ooh. But, let's see. We have 1,000 points this season. Which is kind of crazy. We won last time at Watkins Glen, which probably got uploaded yesterday. Well, you know, that's pretty crazy. These nuts, crazy, I would say. And let's start here. Like always, we got stages. Not like always, but you know, we got stages.
Coming to the green, driver.
And we've been doing my lane, and here we go.
All right, let's go.
Down. Oh, 2021 Texas. We have damage, so we're not paying. We got some air. I don't know if somebody like drove under here or something, but we got airport. Oh, I'm so sorry. Oh my gosh. Bro, he hit the barrier. That was a huge hit. He might be up here than that one. I don't know how he's supposed to do it. A DNF, bro, would be DNF.
Time to go.
Maybe I can do a hard way up for some DNS. I can be down with 6 levels, so it's stay safe.
Clear.
He goes so slow, what the? I'm on the bump track in here. I wish I got some air in here. What'd he hit, bro? What the crap? I got airborne. Bro, like, I don't got on the A-boots and he hit his car. Gravity doesn't make sense in this game. I think this is where we have to go. I think we just hit. Kurt looks so hard. Yeah, we just hit Kurt Busch so hard, the front of the car got in there. And a huge pile up is there. Blocking the whole entire racetrack, okay. And then here's the hard thing running on. Oh, that was just, okay, that was just disgusting there. Gonna get clobbered after he comes back up the racetrack. Here's where we're pushing Byron, getting him a third in the stage. Oh, and then there's a stage start. The final stage, and we just dump him. Oh, you hate to see it. You really do. Checking up there. Checking up. Byron avoided that. And then Brendan on again, probably after that. Just spinned him out a little. Should have already been dead from earlier, I'm not gonna lie. And then here, bump drafting Byron, we lose him, and then we say, Byron Bowman! And. Wasn't as bad at crossings. Oh, I didn't run. No, okay, I thought something. Oh, something did happen. Like, and oh, here's the huge wreck. Another big wreck, and then here's gonna be the wreck on the last lap. And coming to the line, and this. No, that was not the last lap wreck. This was. We went down low, we hit that, came back up, and then right into Byron. Yeah, there we go. So that was it. Yeah, we got rid of Byron and not get a top 10. Is it that? Okay, well that's so sweet. Yeah, that's a drop in points. He's got 571 points and I got 1,053. So yeah, I say we're going pretty good. But that was a long, long race here at Dover. But I guess all I can really say now is see you at Daytona. Which, yeah, Daytona is my tone. What? So, yeah, and then we got Darlington for the playoffs. Daytona's got 21 laps. I don't know how many, like, laps in each stage, but last race of the regular season. See you then.